If you're trying to find the slope of a line and you've been given 2 points, the way for you to do that is to say that the slope is equal to the difference of the y's divided by the difference of the x's. Remember that the word difference means that we're subtracting. Now, I've got the y's written in red and the x's written in blue, and as we start to substitute into our formula, it makes no difference which way I go. But once I choose an order, I have to then be consistent with that order. The top of our fraction is the y's. So let's take 9 minus the other y, which was 3. That's the difference of our y's. Now, once we've chosen to put 9 first on the top, the corresponding x has to go first on the bottom. So 5 must go first on the bottom now. Let's take this x minus the other x, and that gives us 5 minus 1 on the bottom. Let's do our arithmetic. On the top, 9 minus 3 is 6. On the bottom, 5 minus 1 is 4. And now this fraction will reduce. We should always reduce fractions as much as possible. A common 2 can be taken out, and so the slope of this particular line is 3/2. What that 3/2 means is for each point that's part of the line, to get to the next point, move up 3 and right 2. This means that the picture would be increasing as you look at it from left to right. With a positive number for the slope, the picture goes uphill as you look at it from left to right.